Welcome to Safe Riding with Bike Safe, the dangers of riding against traffic. There's a common misconception that riding your bike against traffic is the safest way to ride. Though pedestrian safety guidelines recommend walking against traffic where sidewalks do not exist, riding a bicycle against traffic presents multiple hazards that outweigh the benefits of being able to see oncoming traffic. Contraflow riding increases the speed of potential collisions. Because both driver and cyclist are traveling towards each other, the relative speed of a collision becomes the combined speed of the two vehicles as opposed to the difference between them. Not only does this combined speed increase the risk of serious injury, it reduces available reaction time. While it only takes a second for a pedestrian to step off of the road, a cyclist has to keep moving forward to turn left or right and cannot hop onto the curb as quickly or safely. Even when a collision isn't imminent, a contraflow cyclist may cause traffic to stop entirely if the road is not wide enough for a cyclist and driver to pass side by side. By comparison, a cyclist riding with traffic allows for smoother traffic flow and less overall delay. In addition to stopping traffic, road users are not expecting a cyclist to approach from the opposite direction of regular traffic flow. This is especially relevant for other cyclists that are riding on the right side of the road or in a bike lane. Either situation allows little time to react and little space to do so. Driveways present a similar danger, as motorists are expecting other vehicles to approach with the flow of traffic. Never alternate between riding with traffic to riding contraflow. This practice is not safe, even if traffic is stopped. Cars often inch forward in traffic, not expecting a cyclist to squeeze through the gap between vehicles. This also applies when traffic begins to flow normally. In addition to making cyclists less predictable, contraflow riding presents increased danger at intersections. While a cyclist riding with traffic can claim the lane to turn safely, a contraflow cyclist will have to cross multiple active travel lanes, increasing the chance of a collision. Even when the cyclist is riding straight, turning drivers are less likely to look against the flow of traffic, making a collision more likely at intersections and driveways. A contraflow cyclist may be tempted to bypass these dangers by using the sidewalk to pass through the intersection. This also has its risks. When entering or exiting the sidewalk from the road, there's an increased chance of a collision with a pedestrian or vehicle. Even if an intersection looks clear of traffic at the moment, it is not safe to ride contraflow through it. Vehicles can approach at high speed without warning from any direction. So remember, the road system is not designed for safe contraflow riding. Contraflow riders are less predictable to other road users and cannot avoid cars with the same ease as a pedestrian. Riding with the flow of traffic decreases the speed of potential collisions and allows for safer turns and more predictable riding. If you like this video, check out the BikeSafe website and subscribe to our channel.